Hi, I'm Will Martin, and I'm seeking the Republican nomination to become the next Lieutenant Governor of the state of Wisconsin. I'm not a politician. I've been a small business owner for over 20 years, and I'm the only candidate who has 4 years of senior leadership experience in housing, workforce, and economic development, serving in Wisconsin's executive branch under Governors Thompson and Walker, as well as over 6 additional years reforming and privatizing government services. Like so many Wisconsinites, I understand what it's like to run a small business, to work hard, deliver quality customer service, and have to meet expenses, including paying federal, state, and local taxes. However, I've also been honored to serve multiple governors in leadership roles across multiple agencies. As Lieutenant Governor, I will put my public and private sector experience to work, helping the next governor reform state government, wring out bureaucratic redundancy, and reduce taxes for Wisconsin small business owners and families. Our people and companies have been through unprecedented times, including months-long shutdown of many sectors of our economy. Hundreds of thousands of Wisconsinites lost their jobs. Some lost businesses their families and employees had worked so hard to build. Others lost their savings and even housing. Now we're facing rising crime with a broken bail system that allows violent repeat offenders back on the streets. Housing prices and rents that are increasingly out of reach for many. And record inflation, which also affects how much hardworking Wisconsinites are paying in gas, sales, and property taxes. Many companies of all sizes are struggling to attract and retain the skilled workforce they need to compete. In these uncertain times, it is more important than ever to have experienced leadership in our next governor and lieutenant governor. Experience matters, and I bring a unique blend of experiences to this campaign. Not only did I work as deputy director under Governor Thompson, I was a leader in implementing Governor Thompson's historic welfare-to-work reforms and spearheaded helping thousands of parents from lower-income families gain the skills needed to join the workforce, saving Wisconsin taxpayers tens of millions of dollars in the process. Afterward, I consulted nationally and internationally, including advising the British, Dutch, and Israeli governments on implementing welfare-to-work and other workforce development reforms based on Wisconsin's groundbreaking initiatives. Years later, I returned to state government, where I traveled over 45,000 miles across the state in a single year, partnering with government officials from over 100 municipalities, tribal leaders, economic development professionals, developers, lenders, and resident associations. While at WEDA, I led the effort to finalize 120 federally recognized tax-advantaged opportunity zones designed to attract investment and accelerate business startups, job creation, and housing development. The next governor will have a great deal to tackle, and the issues will not wait. I have the executive branch and private sector experience to hit the ground running from day one in helping the governor reform state government and setting the conditions for greater economic opportunity and personal freedom for all Wisconsinites. This is my story, but I'm really looking forward to meeting you on the campaign trail, learning your story, and working together, Wisconsinites of every background and belief, we will bring about Wisconsin's best days yet. Together, the next governor and I will prioritize personal liberty and will always remember we work for you, not the other way around. We will ensure our elections are governed by one set of rules from the smallest township to the largest city, and every legally cast ballot is counted the same way everywhere. We will celebrate the rich diversity of our state, but will reject identity politics that seek to divide us. Together, the next governor and I will ensure violent criminals and repeat offenders are taken off the streets, the broken bail system is fixed, and the revolving door stops spinning. Together, we will form a new public-private partnership to attract investment and will modify state policies to accelerate housing starts across our rural and urban communities. My friends and neighbors, Wisconsin's comeback story is not inevitable. It requires leadership, experience, and bringing us together from Barron to Beloit and Kenosha to Cornucopia. Wisconsin's comeback story begins with you. If I've said anything that resonates with you, I hope you will join me and support this campaign through your prayers, your endorsements, and your financial donations. By calling, texting, and emailing your family, friends, and neighbors, or hosting a virtual or in-person fundraiser or friendraiser. Thanks for listening. God bless you and Wisconsin, the greatest state in the greatest nation.